Hey there, fellow Apple fans. It's time to remove the pesky iPad activation lock without the previous owner, and we've got the latest scoop on how to do it with iOS 16.3 for Windows. As you may already know, all Apple devices running fine might have an activation lock feature that adds a layer of extra security in case your device gets lost or stolen. But what if you bought a secondhand iPad locked to its previous owner? Well, fear not. We've got you covered with the Tenorshare 4Me Key. First things first, launch the 4Me Key Mac version and click Start to remove. This tool enables you to remove the activation lock without requiring the owner's Apple ID or password. It's that simple. As the device enters recovery mode to prevent file system corruption, follow the guide to put your device into DFU mode. Be sure to choose your iPad model and click Start. Then press the power button and home button for about 5 seconds, only releasing the power button afterwards. If your device has entered DFU mode successfully, the screen will go completely black. Now your device is jailbreaking, and the process may take up to 10 minutes. Be patient, as it's worth it in the end. Once the jailbreak has been installed successfully, click the Start button and follow the guide to put your iPad into recovery mode. For iPad models with the home button, press and quickly release the power and home button simultaneously. Release both buttons until you see the recovery mode screen, and put your device into DFU mode once more. After a short waiting period, the iCloud activation lock will be successfully removed. Congratulations! You can now log in with a new Apple ID through the App Store. And that's a wrap. Thank you so much for tuning in today. If you want more tips like this, remember to subscribe to the iCloudGo channel or keep watching by clicking another video. Until next time.